who prayers may I need to help him. Time to slow it down. Watch this. I'm bringing it. I'm bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ. See this weapon?
This way.
My weapons are so strong and so mighty that everything that tries to exalt itself over God will have to obey to God.
Yeah.
Everything that you're dealing with, when you use these truths, your finances have been disobedient. Your body has been disobedient. But when I use my weapon, I'm going to make my body obey.
Yeah.
I'm going to make my monies obey. Oh, my. God, see, some of you need to understand that this stuff done been so disobedient for so long. Oh, I feel God in here.
Come on.
Babe, if you have a child and that child has been disobedient and disobedient, what's the next word you're going to call him? He what? Say it again. You see. See, some of us are dealing with hard-headed money.
Come on now.
Say it again.
See, some of us got hard-headed money.
Uh-huh.
You ain't been in place long. Ooh. I need you to get your hand passed in place, and that money just won't be where it's supposed to be. But when I exercise my weapon, my God, I'm going to cause my money to be obedient.
Yeah.
Having the full readiness to revenge all disobedience when your obedience is fulfilled. Do ye look on things after the outward appearance? If any man trust to himself that he is Christ, let him of himself think this again, that as he is Christ, even so are we Christ. Right here, and I'm going to close. For though I should boast somewhat more of our what? Authority. I'm closing right here. All of that text was about the authority that God has given you.
Yeah.
See, when you learn the authority,
uh-huh.
the dominion that God has given you through your warfare, through the weapons that God gives you.
Yeah.
Listen to me, believers. Your praise have to bring obedience to your problem.
Yeah.
I don't hear nobody talking back to me. But when you learn the authority that God has given you, there's money that's supposed to be paid to your bank account. There's homes that you're supposed to live in a long time ago.
Yeah.
But when you learn that you can't fight this thing with your hand, you can't fight this thing with the gun and the knife. Choice is when I can jump to my feet and tell God that I love him in your way. And I'll praise him in my time of trouble.
Yeah.
I'll praise him in my time of trial. I'll praise him when I'm falling on my face. I'll praise him when I'm crying on my bedside.
Yeah.
Because I've learned that my weapon. When I tell the Lord how much I love him, I learn that I got authority. When I tell the Lord that I'll bless his holy name, and things that are not, they will be that you have authority when you lift your hands to glory. And every demon that has tried to upset you, every demon that has tried to tear you down, when you lift your hands to glory, they gotta come to obedience unto you. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm about to have everything that the devil stole from me. Look at your other neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm gonna live in houses that I did not build. And everything that God promised me, I have to obey.
Oh.